This is just a quick video I thought I'd make. I went to Ollie's earlier today and I found some really cute outfits that I've never seen them at Hobby Lobby, but it's the Springfield brand, so I know Hobby Lobby has it, but I thought it'd be cool if I show you some of them. So first off is this one, and it just has this really cute long sleeve, and it comes with a pair of purple leggings. And then I have this cute little dress. It has this blue top, and then it has this black sequin bottom with a little bow. All of these were $1.99, by the way, and they were regularly priced at $6.49. And then the next one is this little cute pink dress with this belt. It just looks like that. And then there's this little polka dot one with like a peplum top and some teal pants. So let's try them on my dolls.